Welcome to the CAHL matchup between the Pillagers and Ambrose University Lions. A shot from an awkward angle, the puck bounces off Wyman, lands in the front, but is cleared out by Ambrose defense. Seconds later, at the other end of the ice, a good shot from the point from McCombs leads to a sitting rebound, which is eventually knocked home by Mark Alexander. Pillagers with a great chance to score with a pass out from behind the net, but is met by a better save by Wyman. This is one of 34 saves on the night by the Ambrose goaltender. A nice breakout pass by Reagan Warwarak and a great move by Mike Bannister, followed by another great save by Wideman. After a great breakout play, the Pillager's shot goes wide but is picked up by number 8, who puts it on net and roofed on the wrap round by number 22, Brad Hui. A long breakaway pass from Opala leaves Tyson McCombs in the open and lets him put away a beautiful Deacon goal. What's a beautiful Deacon goal without a lengthy and overdone celebration? Forty seconds later, a shot tipped off the post by Pillagers number 77, Braden Burke, lands right on the stick of teammate Clark Flesh, who puts it in the open net, tying the game at 2. Right off the faceoff, Pillagers Axel Sorensen takes control and with a nice move puts it in over a sprawling Wideman. But the goal is disallowed due to goaltender interference by Hui. Sherman steals the puck on a terrible turnover on the blue line and walks in uncontended and slides it in under Pillagers goalie Cole Marouk. Marouk bails himself out with a save after a terrible giveaway, leading to a great Ambrose scoring chance. Moments later, Burke picks up the puck behind the net and feeds it out to defenseman Chad Pym, who sets up defense partner Brad Hui for the beautiful one-timer. After a wraparound stop by Wideman, Ambrose players weren't too happy with the aggressive play of the Pillagers forwards, and a little pushing and shoving ensues in front of the net. No penalties came with the scrum. Off the following faceoff, Pillagers get control and the initial shot goes wide, but bounces back and Wideman had to be sharp to keep it a 3-3 tie. Early in the period, on a Pillager's clearing attempt, the puck takes an awkward bounce off the boards, leaving Ambrose's TJ Smith with the puck in front, who makes no mistake and puts the puck in the back of the net. A scary moment for the Pillagers as Mike Bannister gets clipped with a high stick by Ben Hullett. Luckily, Bannister was uninjured and able to stay in the game. A few great chances early on in the power play gave the Pillagers great opportunity to tie it up. McKinnon with a great chance to score and the slot is turned away by Wideman. Moments later, still on the power play, Axel Sorensen with a great fake shot freezes the defense and goalie, allowing him to put home the second of the night to tie the game at 4 with 6 minutes remaining. Here's Mike Bannister scoring a solid fake on Wideman. Here's Tyson McCombs going in on Cole Marouk for a quick fake and puts it on glove side. Another wild celebration, of course. Here's Axel Sorensen with the wrister, puts it in. Marouk stones Scott Wilms on the attended fake. Wildman sprawling for the save on this one. Here's TJ Smith, bit of a fumble. Here's Brad Hui, he slams this one home on Wideman with the 5-hole. Here goes Marouk with a poke to win the game for the Pillagers. Final score, 5-4 for the Pillagers.